Heads up, everyone! It's the very first day of the Progressbar95 25 Days of Christmas Challenge for 2022. Yes, Christmas 2022. I'm trying to make up for the 30 days of Halloween challenge that I got canceled mid-challenge due to some obligations I had to fulfill. Like, I had to go on a trip to help him deal with his work. It was like a vacation for me, but not so much for him. Anyways, on to Progressbar95. Okay. Let's get this show on the road, shall we? Let's hope this works. Alright. All right. Here we go. And yes. Got a full menu up. Thank you. All right. Let's see.
You've got mail.
Got new mail. And a 500 point bonus. There we go, got that solved. Ooh, nice. 350%, 8 cat horses, and 18 levels. Now there's something I can do. Hold on. What is today's What am I supposed to do? Ah, progress bar day. Two, three, five of the Sims code. Okay. Progress by 2.14. Right. So far, nothing on the screen yet. Okay. Okay, we got the readme file, the Hello World one. Okay. All right. Okay. All right, let's see. Hold on, let me get okay. Okay, let's see what we got. Okay. Alright, let's see what we got here. Incorrect code. Right. Let's see. Right. Wow, that's a lot of folders. Okay, Quattuor Quinquere Unus, which means 4-5-1. Took a while to finally find that file. Alright. Okay, let's see. Thank you. Okay. Let's see. Oh my God. Let's see. What about this? What exactly are the numbers you're trying to show me?
Hmm.
Okay. All right. Okay. Thank you. Right. Let's try and get this code. Not everything? Pretty sure it is. Take a little break and I'll be right back. Okay, back from breakfast. Thank you. Right. That is a relatively small amount of screen space there. No, that's not right. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Pretty tiny print, isn't it? Got a lot of typing that you're doing on it. Let's see. Thank you. Start.
You got mail.
Ooh, I got a lot of mail, huh? Viewer spam. Viewer spam. Viewer spam. You're also spam. Spam again. And finally, spam.
You got mail.
Wait, more mail? All right. On that note, Progressbar 2000, the server edition. Okay, I'm guessing I'm offline, so... Yeah, it's true that no one reads nonsense. A bunch of blogs anyway. Alright, this is good. Cooling of the day. Get rid of that ad. Got us a bonus. Let's start exploring the World Wide Web. Alright, let's see here. .106 on red. Green .227. And blue. There we go. It's kind of jerky there, so yeah, I can understand why didn't want to behave. .2, let's see. F0. There we go. Got 1,000 bonus points out of that. What's the... Ooh, got a bonus from the dog. Ooh, found a bug in the coding. And an extra star out of it. Gonna get rid of those pop-ups. There we go. Oh shit. There we go. Those are the most annoying things about browsing the pop-up ads. Nothing's there, okay. Okay. Where to now? That's our first move. Hold up. Ben's asking a question here, okay. Oh, shut up, ad. Thank you. Ooh, got that cleared out. Everybody hates pop-ups. Most annoying thing about web browsing ever. Now, when it comes to Web Design 3.0, I usually skip these since I don't have a translation of RGB to hex at all. Alright, doing pretty good for myself. Getting the points I need. Alright, let's get this puzzle finished, by the way. Weird. Thank you. All right. Oh, come on. All right. Oh, come on. See, the image screenshot meme1.png should have been working. Thank you. Okay. Hang on, did I miss something? Let you start. Let's see where this leads. Wait a minute, that's one of the pre-select posts right there. Hey, that's one of the clippy things. Hmm. That is so cool right there. You got all that script? Well, is that all?
You got mail.
Ooh, the inbox is full. Let's get these.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Right. Let's load up or save. And let's get things going. The game in progress solitaire. Oh yeah. Whew. mail. Wow, that's a lot of points.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Wait a sec, more mail?
You've got mail.
Okay. Looking pretty good here. Checking the book. Okay.
You've got mail.
Let's restart.
You've got mail. This is like level 30 of this system. And strangely, it's not even using the full state of the screen. Oh, that's pretty good.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
You're a good boy, aren't you? You've got mail. Okay. Two different theme choices there.
You've got mail.
Okay. Ooh, got rid of a dangerous script. That's pretty good. Looking pretty good so far. Surfing the web. Okay. Looks like Ferrari could benefit from a larger hitbox there. At least with the hyperlinks. Oh yeah. You know, I imagine I could go routes. Through the way. With all this cool stuff.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
I'm getting lucky with blue signals on the mail side of things. Let's see what we have here. This will be good. Okay, got 40%. This has got to be the slowest decompiler gun I've ever seen in Borrowers.
You've got mail.
I'm surprised that there are barely any red aspects of the mail. Progress bar is in electronic mail. Cookie. Because we all love to hate you. Oh, come on now, really? Thank you. Getting rid of that. Let's get that taken care of, shall we?
You've got mail.
Spammers. They can go die in a fire.
Yeah, yeah, we know you're incredible, Flippy. An incredible pain in the ass. You get out of there. Definitely gonna keep caressing that baby and caring for it and all that good stuff. That was pretty good. Pretty, pretty good indeed.
Got mail.
Alright, let me check to see if anyone liked the post.
You've got mail.
I'm doing pretty good here.
You've got mail.
Oh, nice! Doing pretty good. Oh, we're getting perfectionist. Nice.
You've got mail.
Let's restart. head on over to the PC. Well, I remember this one. This was back when the segments were much, much smaller. Oh, really? Not too bad, not perfect, but... Next level. Oh yes, perfection indeed. This isn't too bad. appearing at the pop-up. What's pretty good about clearing out the pop-up is you get an automatic 5 points for clearing it out. Oh yeah! Boy, it's looking good right now. Perfection. If you start, then check my V-book on Progressbar XP. Perfectionist. Ooh, looking good.
You've got mail.
Alright, let's see what we have. What else do you have here? Right.
Alright. So far this has been fun. Three in a row. Take that one. Let's see. Wait, how long has this been going on? Whoa, 2 hours? You mean to tell me I've been playing this for 2 hours?
That was quick as well. So we can expect another level. There's just no stopping us.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
And 5%.
You've got mail.
All right. I'm going to shut down for now. Wow. That was pretty awesome. But the video isn't over just yet. I got a real special treat for you. When I get this video edited together, I'm going to show you some highlights from my very first Christmas episode of the 25 Days of Christmas. So there's something you can look forward to. Stay tuned. Hey folks, this is the Game Nerd, and I bet you're all waiting for this, weren't you? Today will be the best day of your entire lives, because not only are you going to see the 2022 episode, but you're going to see hear my reactions to the 2021 episode. It's safe to say that the 2021 episode was recorded at a time when I really didn't keep track of how long I was recording. So it's probably over 5 hours long. So I had time compressing these clips down so you won't have to watch me go through progress dolls a bunch of times. Anyways, let's get the show on the road. Hello folks, this is the Gamer Nerd, and today I'm going to be reacting to
time for another challenge of sorts.
The 25 Days of Christmas 2021.
So,
you can imagine how much fun this was to produce. And I do mean that in the absolute best sense of the word.
Stand by.
Because, yeah. I was thinking that
I'm going to do a bit of a
challenge video.
I'm showing
you. And the interface back then was pretty basic.
Day and the day, but right on
the current
back,
day,
rather
the
than
next day,
the
new day,
sections one by one, like I did in the Halloween challenge.
Which was
phenomenally
cool
here on Facebook,
to tell you the truth. In
there
fact,
also
it
on
was
the
much different
camera as well.
From
so
the interface you have
you
for 2022,
idea of
which is also
pretty good.
Days going to be and how many days are left in the challenge. Still,
had to adjust the
makes sense
really
to have
so
a simple interface like this one.
Little
even does a lot
of
wonders
of
for your production value. And I do
one
mean that pretty
well.
Oh, and one last thing. Anyhow,
the counter's all green.
Considering that this was the very first
not just
of the 25 Days of Christmas challenge,
but since I added it,
it's only fair that things were simple
here as well. So,
and I was thinking that then that
one
once I got all 25 episodes recorded, I could combine all 25 of them.
I realized
and post them into one big old YouTube video.
Let's get some of the awesome. I'm going to do one last thing.
Well, we see that now how that turned out.
All right. With all that said and done,
it was
let's begin.
Huh. Pretty long.
Okay.
25 days would be over 300 something hours.
25 days of Christmas.
Yeah. Bet you didn't know about that, huh?
Alright.
Let's get this show on the road. Back then, I think I had to manually change each date rather than just adding the existing dates all at once.
No. I didn't think about that at the time, so, yeah. Kind of weird, isn't it? You want another sign that this is some old footage? This was recorded back before they had the server room.
75 of this is
installed in this game. Okay. So, yeah. A lot of things were different back then. And I really do mean a lot of things were different. So, yeah. Would explain a lot of the differences.
25,000 points, that's not too bad.
In the game from then
you got
to
mail.
Now. At any rate. See what's going on here.
Right.
And I think here we're getting ready to play a game Progress Bar. Basically, Progress Bar
sounds pretty good right about now.
And yes, this was before Bane had the speech bubble that let you know whether he was under the dream or a nightmare.
New card backgrounds before,
and
that's
then
pretty good.
Later on, Bane would probably have dreams of electric sheep. Which is, safe to say, pretty funny. Makes it some good comedy and all that. And it makes us all wonder if androids dream of electric sheep. And it's a nice reference to that film called Do Androids Dream of Electric Sheep? Which I think they do. To be fair. Anyhow. Boy, I seem to be having some trouble with the game back then, didn't I? Had to lose life and restart. Oops. Man.
There we go.
Took some time to get used to that. Even though it wasn't my first time playing, yeah. Sometimes
the cheats file came up, and the bin is
doesn't always go
death.
So well, and you have trouble and whatnot. Kind of happens to the best of us, I guess. Looks like I got one card set done. Safe to say I'm doing pretty good on that one. Okay. So far, not too shabby.
Alright, this is
not too shabby at all.
Pretty good. I did not notice that the Parker Solitaire got the new card backing. That's pretty impressive.
You got mail.
Alright. Yeah. Shut up, Famer. With that out of the way. Okay. Wait. The date is a whole day off. That's quite inaccurate.
You've got mail.
Can you shut up, Spamer? Let me start. Then go into 3.14. Whilst I am fast-forwarding through all this progress DOS, browsing through progress DOS is both fun and a bit of a chore at the same time, because you're looking for a lot of stuff on progress DOS. Easter eggs, bonus points, looking to delete cheat files, looking to delete unknown files, trying to complete hexadecimal codes, and just in general, a lot of stuff. Which is kind of why I stopped dealing with progress boss and started dealing with the browser, and that's where I got my points there. So, yeah. And yes, this video was over 5 hours long. I've had to trim a lot of progress DOS just to get through it. Bet you didn't know that, huh? And to be fair, I really do wish you could speed this up or trim this whole thing down or something. Come on. I bet you're wondering if there is a way to speed up the progress DOS search, like deleting empty directories or something like that. No, there's not. There's no way to speed up the tedium that is progress DOS. And that is very, 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 very annoying. And it's safe to say that it's not just progress DOS where you deal with this tedium. Oh, no, 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 no. It's not just progress DOS. In Progressbar95 and the other systems as well. Within Progressbar95. You also have to deal with it within Filer. And not just Filer either. Bar OS seems to have its own system for command line prompts, and that is Terminix. And this was back when Ben went to sleep, when you were browsing Filer, of all things. Yep. Ben went to sleep while you were browsing Filer, which was very, very annoying. If Ben were to stay awake while you browsed Filer, that would have been fine. But in the old days, Ben would just randomly fall asleep while you were browsing Filer. This is what I found very, very annoying about Ben when you were browsing Filer, is that he would randomly fall asleep, and you couldn't even delete the cheats or unknown files that you wanted him to delete. And that really, really was a really messy process to deal with.
You've got mail.
A really, 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 really messy process to deal with. And I really do mean how it is a messy process to deal with. Waiting for Ben to wake up and, or worse yet, having to wake him up manually was quite annoying in and of itself. What made it even more annoying is the fact that you had to wait for waking up, for Ben to wake up, before you could delete any unknown cheats files. And sometimes Ben would ask questions while you were browsing Filer, which made you lose your place in Filer. Not just in Filer, but in Terminus 2.
Instead of calling Tuesday, November 30th.
That was excruciatingly annoying.
So the calendar in game.
Dealing with that. By the way, I can understand Ben going to sleep and then waking up for a while. That's not what the problem is. The problem is Ben sometimes has nightmares and you have to drop everything you're doing, no matter whether it's browsing Progress DOS or Filer or Terminus even. If Ben has a nightmare, you have to exit out of everything and click on Ben immediately. That's if Ben has a nightmare. And when Ben has a nightmare, you better get straight to Ben right away and wake him up. Because if you don't, his happiness will decrease very rapidly. Which I find very hard to deal with.
Wonder what server this thing is on.
Now there's a lot of good things about Progressbar95, and a lot of annoying things about Progressbar95.
Also, I'm wondering what
server. See, like you just saw, Ben thanked me for waking up.
Game's clock is synced up to.
You got
and
mail.
I'm going through Terminus and all its crap. Doing what that was is like wading through molasses. Like wading through molasses. Sometimes you can't even find the hex that you're looking for. And you get screwed over by that. And this is quite the exploratory time for 25 Days of Christmas 2021. Might be weird looking right now with 2022, but yeah. Plenty of good things going for. Plenty of good going for. This was well before all the new stuff came into being. Internet and all that sort of cool stuff with the latest versions of Progressbar95. That was very, 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 very cool. And it was very fun to look at. Very fun to be a part of, too. So much so. I enjoyed playing the different versions of it over and over and over again. If you like old school PCs, old school computers like I did, you're gonna love Progressbar95. And it is just awesome. And guess what? I was very close to getting master in Progressbar98. Which was pretty awesome, by the way. You know, I gotta say, I'm very close to getting master on this one. And if you like this sort of commentary thing, let me know in the comment section of this video, and I will try to do more of it for, I don't know about you, but 2022. I think it's time to end it here. Wait. That's all for now. If you guys liked what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. It really helps out the channel very much. Stay tuned for my final episode. It also helps me figure out what I'm doing for this channel. Alright. For you guys, and for me as well. So that's it. I'll see you guys
next
soon.
To Progress Bar.
Enjoy the rest of the video.
30 days of Progress Bar 95 challenge. Seems like the greatest challenge I've played so far. Just give me a second to update these tickers to reflect the next day, so that I'll be able to prepare for the next day of recording. Okay, the counters are reflecting the next day, both on the face cam and on the progress bar cam. So, a little adjustment would help on the face cam part. Maybe something like this. There we go. Now, in a future video, I've also marked date on the top right corner of the screen there, where I'm pointing. I put the date on the screen on the screen in the top right corner. Now keep in mind, that this will reflect the date of the challenge, and it will be the only mark that will not carry over into the progress bar webcam. Now, as you may have discovered, the date on the progress bar system is a full day off. Game says it's November 30th, when in actuality, it's December 1st. Must have something to do with that coastal dateline. Either way, if you liked what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you in the next video of the 25 Days of Christmas for Progress Bar. See you next time!